I open my mouth and proclaim and utter hidden mysteries with the praise of Virgin Mary. Blessed is the cry of the human race.
Gabriel, the messenger, came to you with the incarnation of the Logos. The Lord will dwell in your holy womb.
Blessed is the pride of the human race. The Holy Spirit will come upon you. The Most High will overshadow you, and you shall bear the Son of God. Blessed is the God of the human race, covered in bushing by Moses, the prophet in the wilderness. The fire inside it was a flame, but never consumed or injured it. The same with the Theotokos Mary, carried the fire of divinity 9 months in her holy body, without blemishing her virginity.
David, your father, said of you and prophesied about the birth, then God will be held in your bosom.
Blessed is the pride of the human race. All that was said has been fulfilled. The proclamations and prophecies about the birth of Emmanuel. Blessed is the God of the human race.
Through you, blessed and fair Mary, we were freed from slavery. God has filled you with eternal grace.
Blessed is the pride of the human race, the burning bushing by Moses, the prophet in the wilderness. The fire inside it was a flame, but never consumed or injured it. The same with the Theotokos Mary, carried the fire of divinity 9 months in her holy body, without blemishing her virginity.